Before you begin, I invite you to subscribe to our YouTube channel, so you will not miss any of our entertaining videos.
A total of 6 vehicles stolen from Akure here have been recovered from him. The suspect confessed to the crime that he single-handedly removed these said vehicles from where they were parked, and that he, together with others who we are still looking for, changed the colors of this vehicle to Ogun and Oyo State taxi color. Sometimes in the month of March, precisely on 10th March, a team from Special Anti-Cultism Squad attached to this command were armed with one locally shot barrel with 7 cartridges. He was interrogated and he confessed to have killed a rival member of Eye Confraternity sometimes in November last year. But he himself belongs to a confraternity called Ave. His reason for killing the person was that Eye members had earlier killed 4 of his own members. He's there in custody.
If you like the video and you think it can help you, I invite you to give it a like, to share the video with your friends, and subscribe to my channel so you don't miss any videos.